I don't think anybody on the team had ever flown before. So anyway, we flew to Omaha, and it all began right there.
As the 2023 Wake Forest baseball team prepares to compete in the College World Series, the 1955 team is looking back to their trip to Omaha when they came home victorious. It's something players Linwood Holt and Jack McKinley say they'll never forget.
It took a day or two for it to soak in, but it was wonderful.
Well, I remember the euphoria we had when we won the thing, and I'm looking forward to those guys having that same opportunity to build a dog pile on the pitcher's mound after the game, and really, really enjoy it.
McKinley was a pitcher for the team and Holt a catcher. Both said this year's team has everything it takes to win it all.
You have to have a lot of pitching, and we have very good pitching. And, of course, you got to score some runs. And jeepers, creepers, we do that. They hit the ball out of the park like we used to hit it to the infield. It's amazing.
Coach Walter and his staff have put together an awesome baseball team, and I'm proud to say that they're from Wake Forest and proud to support them in their efforts to bring home the championship.
Holt and McKinley also have some advice for the current team.
Keep on doing what they've been doing.
It's hard to do, but control your emotions and don't try to do things that you don't normally do, because all that does is get you out of rhythm and out of sync. Just let the game come to you.
And of course, they'll both be watching and cheering them on.
Go Deeks is all I say.
In Winston-Salem, Maria DeBone, WXII 12 News.